David? I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zilkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
What was that?
Take a break. You earned it. Sable's home country, Zilkaria.
Well, the Zilkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Zilkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, civilians are caught in the middle, with no way to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Zilkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Stop it around! Stay out of our business! Careful! We're losing guys!
I'm curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Up there!
Ah!